Passengers to Telos.
Sir, we've just received an emergency broadcast. A freighter under attack by Sith forces.
Can you get an ID on the ship?
Yes, sir. We have its ID signature. It's not in our databanks, but its profile suggests some low-stock freighter. It says it's being hit hard by a Sith warship. Sir?
I'll need to confirm with command before we move to intercept. Report.
Sith warship is empty, sir. We attached an umbilical and sent 3 strike teams through it, and there's no sign of a crew or its commander.
There's no one on board? What about the escape pods?
They're still in their berths, sir. This place, it's empty. It's like a ghost ship.
Then who was firing at the freighter?
We don't know, sir. The freighter's empty, too. We did a clean sweep and nothing except a lone T3 unit, badly damaged. Did you still want a tractor beamed to the Harbinger?
Search the freighter and the warship one more time. If they're clean, then we'll tractor the freighter over.
Yes, sir.
No idea why the Admiral thought that freighter worth all the effort. We'll find out.
Everyone on the Ebonhawk was dead, sir. We're starting autopsies within the hour.
What about that Sith corpse we retrieved from the warship?
We haven't had a chance to fully examine it, sir. He looks human, but he's fractured in several places.
Then keep me posted. Something's wrong here, and I want to know where all those Sith on the warship went. We're still experiencing a problem with the communications array, and now maintenance is telling me there's a cascade failure in the weapons.
Sir, I just picked up an unusual sound from Med Lab. Ah!
I have come for the Jedi.
What the hell was that?
Sir, I don't know. Communications just got cut.
Send a security team to Med Lab, now!
Time to take you down to size. More where that came from.
This shall not stop us for long.
More where that came from. Time to even the odds. Say the word.
What is it? I will silence this one. I will silence this one. I will silence this one.
Time to even the odds.
Boom. I will silence this one.
More where that came from.
I hear you.
More where that came from. Everyone down. Time to even the odds. More where that came from.
Yes. I hear you. What is it?
I hear you.
Ships out there, and we're already hard-pressed to keep patrolling the regions under our jurisdiction. I'm afraid we're going to lose it all. There's just not enough ships and too much territory to cover. We're still rebuilding from the war with Malak, and sometimes I wonder if we'll ever recover. Still, we have our orders, and the Republic's put the highest priority on this mission. Looks like the trouble on Onderon will have to wait. As ordered, we've picked up the passengers from the Outer Rim and have made quarters for them. Once aboard, we've plotted a course for Telos. We expect to arrive within 10 standard days, provided there's no mishaps. I've been ordered to give the passenger no special treatment, nor make any indication of her identity. I have some reservations about turning the Harbinger into a passenger liner, but the orders were clear. Whoever this passenger is, she's got diplomatic level priority, whether she knows it or not. We picked up a distress signal and are sending a message to the Republic for permission to investigate. We have also transmitted the damaged vessel's ID signature to the Republic. According to the message, it's being pursued by Sith forces. There's no match for the vessel in our databanks, but the profile of the distress signal suggests it's a stock freighter of some kind. We'll only know for sure when we arrive, and we'll find out if the signal's genuine or a trap. We wanted to check with you, sir, before diverting course from Telos. There appears to be some battle that has taken place in the sector, and we've received a distress signal.
You have permission to divert course, Captain. If there's a Sith presence in the region, I want you to investigate. The ID signature on the freighter, did you get confirmation on it?
Yes, sir. We did not have the vessel listed in our databanks, so we transmitted the code to you. Was there a match?
There was, Captain. If you find any trace of that vessel, even wreckage, I want it.
Yes, sir.
After you've investigated the sector, resume course to Telos with the passenger. It is of the highest importance that she reach Telos.
Yes, sir. I'll make sure she arrives intact.
Good hunting, Captain. Admiral Onasi out.
Sometimes I wonder if the right hand of the Republic knows what the left hand is doing. I am always being kept in the...
Query. You sent for me, Captain.
Yes, I need you to check on the passenger again, see if there's anything she needs. Try not to be too obvious about it. Her safety is our top concern.
Statement. I shall use the utmost discretion, Captain. As always, it is my pleasure to serve.
I hear you.
This was your room? When?
We do not have much time. Whatever you intend to do, do it quickly.
Thank you.